talk about being Big Sky Player of the Week. I mean, that's three in a row for you guys. What does that say to you about this team and the senior leadership or the upperclassmen leadership you guys are distributing?
Well, we have a lot of talent on our team, but I think the leaders on the floor have to step up when we need to, and we've done that the past 3 weeks. So I think we deserve the Players of the Week, and it's a great accomplishment for our team.
I mean, how have the girls been able? How have you been able to, I guess, I can't even say the word, but I mean, how have you been able to kind of persevere this entire season? It seems like one thing after another keeps happening off the court to kind of throw a wrench into the plans, but you keep performing on the court. I mean, what's the key to your success thus far?
Well, we still need to focus on what we want to accomplish by the end of the season, so we can't really let that hold us back. I mean, things have just kind of been dominoing, but hopefully that's the end of it with Chelsea. And, you know, us as leaders have to make sure the rest of the team know that we believe we can do what we still want to accomplish this season. So I think that's been a great focus of ours.
What do you say to your team after, you know, yet another thing goes wrong, you lose Chelsea? I mean, you said the leaders have been stepping up. What do you tell everyone?
Well, it starts with our coaches. I mean, they're the first ones to say that they still believe in us. And, you know, we still have to just keep everybody focused. And, you know, I don't know if it's really much we can say, but more what we do. So.
And the confidence.